Hi, my name is Daphna. I'm going to bake the brownies I usually make for Shabbat. The first ingredient is oil, then sugar, now we're going to put in the sugar, which is the second ingredient. The vanilla extract is the third ingredient we're going to add. The fourth ingredient of this recipe is the eggs. You're going to mix all these ingredients and then you're gonna add all the rest ingredients one at a time. It up and put the flour in. Now I'm going to continue mixing it until the flour is all inside with all the ingredients that we put in the flour. Stop it and pull the flour in. You can turn the next minute. I'm gonna add the cocoa powder. And you're gonna mix all ingredients with the cocoa powder together. put the spatula aside. Keep on mixing. Pull down, it's done. It's up. And that's how you bake the brownies. You look how many minutes it has to be inside the oven. You turn on the oven, so heat up, and then you put it in. Ask for help to pour it. And you bake it.